Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Best Home Remedies. Today I'm sharing some simple home remedies to treat ear infection naturally. Most of the time your ears discharge earwax. This is an oil that your body naturally produces. The job of earwax is to make sure that dust, bacteria and other foreign bodies don't get into your ear. However, other conditions such as a ruptured eardrum can cause blood or other fluids to drain from your ear. This kind of discharge is a sign that your ear has been injured or infected and requires medical attention. To treat it at home, you can try these remedies. For remedy 1, take apple cider vinegar as required. Method: pour a few drops of apple cider vinegar directly into the infected ear. Place a cotton ball into the ear, ensuring that apple cider vinegar stays in your ear. For remedy 2, you will need crushed garlic as required. Wrap some chopped garlic or crushed garlic in a small cotton cloth. Place it in your ear. Let it stay there for 20 to 30 minutes. For remedy 3, take garlic, 1 clove, mustard oil, 2 tablespoons. Method: heat mustard oil in a pan, add garlic clove in it, heat as long as garlic burns. Strain and save this oil. Pour 2 to 3 drops in your infected ear daily. If your symptoms are severe, please don't waste your time. Immediately consult your doctor. Friends, if you like this video, please share it and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.